that my Pocahontas?
Grandmother Willow, I need to talk to you.
Good morning, child. I was hoping you'd visit today.
Oh,
why, your mother's necklace.
That's what I wanted to talk to you about. My father wants me to marry Kocoum.
Kocoum? But he's so serious.
I know. My father thinks it's the right path for me. But lately, I've been having this dream, and I think it's...
Oh, a dream. Let's hear all about it. Quiet! Now, child, you were saying.
Well, I'm running through the woods, and then right there in front of me is an arrow. As I look at it, it starts to spin.
A spinning arrow? How unusual.
Yes, it spins faster and faster and faster until suddenly it stops.
Well, it seems to me this spinning arrow is pointing you down your path.
But Grandmother Willow, what is my path? How am I ever going to find it?
Your mother asked me the very same question.
She did? What did you tell her?
I told her to listen. All around you are spirits, child. They live in the earth, the water, the sky. If you listen, they will guide you.
I hear the wind.
Yes. What is it telling you?
I don't understand.
Que, que, natura, you will understand. Listen with your heart, you will understand. Let it break upon you like a wave upon the sand.
It's saying something's coming. Strange clouds?
Listen with your heart, you will understand.
Monster!
What do you see?
Clouds. Strange clouds.